Good win by Landeskog. Half set up. McCarr. McKinnon one-timer. He scores! Nathan McKinnon. Top of the circle. Rips it past the blocker of Vasilevsky for his first goal of the season. By Devon Taves on the back check.
Oh,
up the glass.
That almost went over, Moshe.
Oh, and that was a rolling puck. McKinnon darting in down the slot. McKinnon pumps and scores! Oh, my goodness. What a highlight reel goal by Nathan McKinnon, and that's got to feel good.
Here comes McKinnon to O'Connor. They'll fly into the zone. Trying to go back to McKinnon. Broken up by Letty. Stuffed up top for Landeskog. Far side one-timer. And scores! Nathan McKinnon at the top of the circle.
Abs sitting on 35 shots on goal. Winnipeg has 31.
The temperature's down in the building. The Jets had it going.
McKinnon shoots and scores! The temperature just got hot.
Ripped off now for Brody. Down the boards, intercepted. Here comes Taves. At the Abs hurry, they can get numbers. Taves drops it off. Landeskog rink wide. Centering pass. McKinnon down the slot, shoots and scores! Nathan McKinnon, the trailer. Retrieved by Kale, walks it straight away. McKinnon, one-timer, score! Nathan McKinnon, a rocket ship. Given off far side, and that pass sort of fumbled by Rantanen. McKinnon dangling, bottom of the circle, works it in. Backhander, save from Malkin, score! Nathan McKinnon, able to somehow jam it by.
And it's Dyson Mayle. Shane Gostisbehere, and he lost it. McKinnon the other way. McKinnon shoots. He scores. Oh, he dusted it a couple of times. It's 5-0 Nathan McKinnon.
Freddie Goodrow ridden off. Good play by McKinnon. Pumps it to himself, and here comes McKinnon up the middle. McKinnon drop pass finds the target. Mikko down deep for Gabe in front. Oh, no. What a save by Kakinen. Is it in? The crowd thinks it is. McKinnon might have thought it was, but if Kakinen kept that out, that is by far the save of the game. Couldn't poke it off, keeps control. Finds McKinnon to the top of the circle, shoots, score! Nathan McKinnon. Of course, the All-Star game figured in. Now McCarr feeds it off for McKinnon and a turnaround shot. He scores! Nathan McKinnon gets it right back through the five hole of Tokarski. He gives it back. Back in the circle. More to go. McCarr. Mikko bumped it. Shot, score! Nathan McKinnon on the little bump pass. Two-hand whack gets it out. Tip to McKinnon. He'll fly ahead to the Winnipeg end. McKinnon shoots and scores! Nathan McKinnon rips it inside the far post. Set up top. Here is McCarr to Mikko. Long wrist shot. Score! It was deflected by McKinnon. Rammed up ice. Granted in for McCarr. Kale gives it off. McKinnon one-timer. He scores! Nathan McKinnon able to rip it past the blocker of Brossois. Taves will find McCarr. Through traffic he goes to McKinnon. Turnaround shot. He scores! Nathan McKinnon. Back into the Avalanche zone. McCarr was there, but now Johnny Goodrow ran out of real estate. Into the slot. It's not free. Picked up by Kale. He'll try to carry it ahead. Could be a 3-on-2 for the Avs. McCarr did all of that. Here's McKinnon. Finds Kadri. Back to McKinnon. He scores! Nathan McKinnon ties the game at 3. McCarr had it poked away by Parisi. Power play almost over. Landeskog. Brandon shoots. What a save! Varlamov just robbed. Mikko Rantanen and Kale walking in down deep, but he couldn't find the target. Shot, score! It might have been deflected as McKinnon let it go. Kale straight away gives it back for Mikko. Rantanen is so due, it's not even funny. Landeskog trying to sweep it right out in front. Cut down at the side of the net. Score! It was bounced in past Dawes.
Yeah, practice yesterday with Colorado Avalanche, at least 20 minutes on the power play.
Rantanen, rink wide to McKinnon. He'll march in and shoot off the post. No, score! He beat him short side and went in and out.
There's never been more. Never. And it causes all kinds of mayhem.
Yeah, sometimes it's like one of those pileups on the freeway. Just score!
Nathan McKinnon! McKinnon right off the faceoff.
Nurse has to get off the ice.
He does. McKinnon drove down on the near side as the puck rolls to center ice. Kane couldn't pick it up. McCarr can. Works it in to McKinnon. He'll shoot and score! Nathan McKinnon wins it in overtime. What a hockey game at Ball Arena.
I mean, that's the kind of thing, no matter how well you know a player, impress your teammates, because he was assisted on the last two goals.
In front, score! Mikko Rantanen! A perfect feed from McKinnon, and the Avs have the early 1-0 lead on Rantanen's 36th goal of the season.
But he wasn't spectacular.
McKinnon taking over. Wrist shot, score! Nathan McKinnon from above the top of the circles.
Added up to the point. Long wrist shot, deflected, saved by Hellebuck. Rebound, score!
Nathan McKinnon able to pick up the loose puck.
Puck into the corner. Nurse had a stick lifted by Rantanen. Mikko kicks it up top. Taves throws it to the front of the net. Picked up, back in shot, score!
Nathan McKinnon evens things up for the Avalanche.
42 left on the power play. It's been all zone time for Colorado. McCarr, McKinnon, scores! Power play goal from Nathan McKinnon. Kopitar, Kempe, Kopitar can't quite find the handle. McCarr finds McKinnon! He's in alone! Scores! Nathan McKinnon, the seventh goal of the game for Colorado. And they've got two against Anaheim, they've got Chicago, Seattle, and Vancouver. Finish it off. Burakovsky, McKinnon, he scores! It's a Nathan McKinnon hat trick.
Sitting on 99 career assists. Bow down the slot. Bow to the forehand and a save. Rebound. It's loose. Score! Pounded down deep by Nathan McKinnon.
To push it to a couple, and that's where we are.
Trapped to the near side by Taves. Rantanen tried to feed it ahead for McKinnon. He got through Domi. Here's McKinnon up the gut. McKinnon to the far circle. Into the slot. Score! Val Nichushkin continues to produce and produce. But McKinnon.
Back into the corner. Fed by McKinnon. Oh my goodness. Nathan McKinnon just took a cross check from Bouchard into the corner boards. Back to McKinnon. He's on his skates. Thank goodness. Feeds it down deep, scores! Nathan McKinnon throws it to the front of the net. Nichushkin was right there, but it looked like he jumped out of the way.